8 secret phone settings you should try. There probably isn't a person now who hasn't gotten an absolutely indispensable smartphone in their pocket. However, there aren't many people out there who know about all the amazing things these devices are capable of. Today, we would like to end this vicious circle and tell you about 8 fascinating features of Android. Setting number 2 is our favorite. It'll keep your phone's battery going for longer. Number 8. Control your smartphone with head movements. There are situations where you just have to use your gadget, but your hands are otherwise occupied. Or it's just too cold outside to take your warm gloves off. However, there is a solution for this. After installing a free app called EVA Facial Mouse, you'll be able to control your Android device with movements of your head. Sound impossible? Well, give it a try and see the result for yourself. Number 7. Text-to-speech. Not only can you read this article, but you can also listen to it if you have an Android device. So, if you prefer to hear incoming information rather than see it, go to Settings, then Accessibility, and turn on the Text-to-Speech Output option. Number 6. Smartphone Remote Control. Just go to Settings, then Security, then Device Administrators, and check the boxes next to Android Device Manager, Remotely Locate This Device, and Allow Remote Lock and Erase. Now, if you lose your smartphone, you can locate it and block it without losing your data via a special website. Well, that's pretty cool. Number 5. Turning on Guest Mode. If you'd like to give your phone to another person, yet keep your personal data confidential, use Guest Mode. Swipe down from the top with 2 fingers and touch the user icon on the upper right. The Add Guest icon will appear, and you'll be able to choose which actions the person handling your smartphone will be allowed to take. Number 4. Screen Magnifier. People with poor eyesight often have no idea how much this feature can help them. Just go to Settings, Accessibility, Magnification Gestures. Then you'll be able to zoom in on any part of the display just by tapping it. Number 3. Hotspot Mode. No, this is not going to show you where the best dance club is. It's about internet access. You needn't buy a separate 3G modem or a router to use the internet on different devices, because your smartphone can do this easily. Go to Settings, Tethering, and Portable Hotspot, and turn on Portable WLAN Hotspot. That's it. Number 2. The easiest way to save your battery power. If you choose a black or simple dark background for your screen, the automatic pixel highlighting will turn off, and you'll notice that your device keeps its charge for much longer. This feature isn't available for all Android devices yet, but it's already implemented on most Samsung smartphones and tablets. Give it a try. And number 1, a secret game. Starting with Android 2.3 Gingerbread, Google puts a small secret present for users into all their devices. However, finding it may prove to be quite difficult. Here are instructions on how to do it despite the odds. First, go to Settings and choose About Phone or About Tablet. Quickly tap Android version several times, and when a small marshmallow shows up on the screen, quickly tap it again, and a special mini game will open. Haven't you found it yet? Well, what are you waiting for? Don't forget to hit the like button below the video and click subscribe to join us on the bright side of life.